As St. Lucia prepares to celebrate its 35th anniversary of independence, citizens are demonstrating a burst of public patriotism, mainly by sporting the national flag on vehicles, buildings, and elsewhere. Former Senator Evaristus Jean-Marie, for his part, says the national flag is a symbol of St. Lucian pride and therefore should be treated respectfully so as not to bring ridicule on the citizens of this country.
I would not expect to see the flag being flown in probably an environment that's untidy, or the flag is being carried in an untidy fashion, because it will not speak well of the people. I noticed something very different is being done during this independence celebrations, and it's the carrying of the flag on the bonnet of vehicles. Now I think we are running the risk there of having the flag being dirty or resting on a vehicle that is not well kept. I think this is not something which we'd want as a people to reflect. So my take on this, I am sure there's a protocol. It's very clear that we have done something very different this year. I'm not in a position to judge whether it's in accordance with the protocol, but what I would say, I think if you have the flag running on the bonnet of vehicles, you run the risk of the flag being carried in a way which is unbecoming. And I think we should guard against that and to always remember that the flag is a symbol of the pride of St. Lucia, and as such, should always be carried in a very respectful and orderly way.
Mr. Jean-Marie says there is protocol that dictates the proper way in which the national flag should be treated, but he feels that protocol is changing.
I don't know why we couldn't just stick with the normal flag in the way it's carried, but we appear to be departing what is normal, and I'm just a little concerned that it can get out of hand, and there is need to have very clear established protocol we all know of, so that we could call upon each other to respect the protocol.
According to the former senator, the way things are now, if the vehicle is kept in an untidy manner, that impacts on the way the flag is carried. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.